take a step back. Hell is hell is set back.
Well, at this time, let's bring up the undefeated, reigning and defending WBA, WBO, IBF, light heavyweight champion of the world, from Chelyabinsk, Russia, Dame Gospoda, Sergey Crusher Kovalev.
Hi, everybody. I'm very glad to be here. Very nice, really. Maybe even like 2-3 years ago, I can't imagine that I can get this level and fight on the world, undefeated boxer and Olympic champion, gold medalist. Very big respect him for his success in the pro, in the amateur career. It's really a great success. But right now, we're facing each other and I should prove that I'm better. And also, I would like to thanks a lot to HBO and personally Peter Nelson, my promoter, Katie Doe and many of his promotions, and Aegis Klimas, and to my sponsor, Howlett. And also, I really hope that our fight will be very clear and honest, and to win best of us, like really like this fight, very excited, a little nervous because I never was on this level. HBO pay-per-view is the highest level in the pro boxing, and I'm very happy to be here. And welcome to the screens of TVs, November 19th, and T-Mobile Arena. You will see a very great fight. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you. So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back. Ellie Sekback.